Today, I have just found my first subscriber drop in over 2 months. It happened because there were 1,046, so then I lost one, but couldn't get it back because I had already lost most of my traffic, and as a result, it just didn't cover. So I saw -1, although it was better than -5 or so.